Leaders who face a major change face unhappy volunteers, unless change is managed in the right way. Change is what my presentation is all about. Faced with a problem that had been ignored for many years, our organization found itself forced into making a necessary change. Our greatest challenge was concerned with how to make that change without creating a bigger problem. The theme for the 2019 event was the Four Seasons. Vivaldi's best-known work is comprised of four separate violin concertos, each written in three movements and each representing a different season of the year. There is no other piece of music that so eloquently expresses the nature of change as this masterwork composed at the beginning of the late Baroque period. The Women's Symphony League of Tyler, in collaboration with the Junior Symphony League, aspired to come together for one evening to honor the JSL seniors and juniors, hoping to recruit future JSL-WSL members and raise much-needed funds for the East Texas Symphony Orchestra. Our financial goal was to net $100,000. 2019 was a season of change as we celebrated music in our community. Not only is this our biggest fundraiser, it is our most effective way to attract new members. We require that mothers join at the end of their son or daughter's seventh grade year in order to participate in our Junior Symphony League program. This was a transformative year as we purposely made changes for a new season for the WSL ball, expressed eloquently through this year's theme, The Four Seasons. For 63 years, the WSL ball had always been held on Friday evening with a JSL dance to follow on Saturday evening. From the beginning, one of the main purposes of the WSL ball was to honor the members of the Junior Symphony League for the volunteer contributions they each made in support of the East Texas Symphony Orchestra and in support of the work accomplished by the Women's Symphony League in its mission to support music education throughout East Texas and to help raise operating funds for the ETSO. Because our juniors and seniors were not permitted to remain at the Friday night ball, a separate party was held on Saturday night just for the members of the JSL and their dates. Costs began to skyrocket, and then there was the problem of chaperoning. In recent years, attendance was waning because of the dance being held on a separate evening. The ball was a formality for presenting the seniors. The dance was a party for seniors, juniors, and their friends. The dance had become more about the friends and a party and less about honoring the members of the Junior Symphony League. It was obvious the separate dance was becoming a detriment to the WSL and JSL brands. The issue was a subject of discussion for 6 years. However, nothing was done. Finally, under new leadership, the board made the decision to stop talking and to act. To everything there is a season and a time to every purpose under the heaven. A time to break down, and a time to build up. Taking this to heart, the collective members of the board felt the time was right to effect a change, and the Four Seasons theme seemed apropos as the catalyst to effect that desired change. Change is hard, but to everything there is a season, and it was time for a season of change. Our goal was to create a premier fundraising event that would benefit the East Texas Symphony Orchestra and simultaneously accomplish the WSL mission of supporting music education. Through this event, we honored the hard work of the members of the Junior Symphony League. The solution was relatively simple, and it is a brilliant idea that the leaders of WSL came up with that creates a winning situation for the organization and for the community, a win-win for all. The ball would be moved to Saturday night. Juniors and seniors dressed in formal attire would attend the ball with a date, and a dance band appealing to them would be provided. We included the junior class as part of the presentation, still honoring our senior class members who had completed their two-year commitment of over 2,600 hours of service, but also recognizing the contribution of the junior class members of the JSL. By combining the two events, all members of the JSL were now allowed to participate equally. Because of the changes that were implemented, we enjoyed success. Attendance increased from 500 to 700. Grandparents, families, and friends came from near and far. Inquiries regarding membership in JSL were noted. Class size went from 86 to 100. Just as important was the fact that we netted nearly $100,000 to support our mission. The change has become a bylaw and has been accepted with wide acclaim. Because we made this change when we did, our future now looks brighter than ever. All future WSL ball events will follow this new format. By reducing our costs, we will be able to bring more funds directly to our bottom line. That translates into more funds being available to support the WSL mission of providing support for the East Texas Symphony Orchestra and for music education throughout East Texas. We have effectively brought a new luster to our brand. This is extremely important from a community involvement standpoint. People want to be associated with a winning organization. As we enhance our brand image, the message is loud and clear to the community at large that giving support to the Women's Symphony League of Tyler means they support a winning organization. This annual event is recognized as a premier fundraiser throughout our community. The chair and 60 WSL members worked diligently to provide an event that appealed to all ages. We provided our community with an event held in the highest regard, one that is anticipated each year. With these changes, we look forward to continuing growth and successfully fulfilling our mission, supporting music education throughout East Texas. On behalf of our conductor, Richard Lee, the members of the JSL, and the entire WSL membership, thank you for your attention and for honoring our organization with this award. This was a firmly grounded project. The fresh approach was accomplished by combining the past seasons with the new season. Through the theme choice of the four seasons, we conveyed letting go with growing forward. In the process, we created a new enthusiasm, which is helping grow our membership and grow the contributions we collect. By combining the best of the former project with changes that created a new event, we succeeded in bringing new life to the event. We did it through change. And that change has created a better signature event.